Good morning, this is Tina Neal, the scientist in charge at the U.S. Geological Survey's Hawaiian Volcano Observatory. Eruptive activity along Kilauea's lower east rift zone seems to have paused briefly overnight. We've had no reports of active lava or spatter emission from any of the 15 individual fissure vents that have been identified in the region. However, earthquake activity and ground deformation continues, and so we would expect additional outbreaks of lava in the general area. Additionally, high levels of sulfur dioxide gas are still being emitted from the fissure systems, posing a hazard to people downwind. HVO has field crews in the area around the clock, tracking activity and looking for evidence of new outbreaks, and we are communicating that information rapidly to civil defense and other authorities who are responsible for public safety. At Kilauea's summit, we continue to see deformation of the ground, showing continued deflation, consistent with dropping of the lava lake level within the overlook vent inside Halemaumau. As we have been saying, that lowering of the lava column and the unstable crater walls containing that lava column will produce rock falls that at times are prompting ash emissions from within the vent. And in fact, we had one just a few moments ago. It seems to have abated at this time. But we expect more of those, and they could become more vigorous. HVO and USGS, our colleagues from other volcano observatories, are here helping, and we will continue to monitor things 24/7 and provide information to the public and to authorities as quickly as possible.